My name is Sarah Ring. I'm 19 and I'm a junior. Growing up, I did a little bit of everything. I played a lot of sports, I danced, I was just your all-American girl.
This country has been the target of a major terrorist attack.
On September 11th, I was a freshman in high school. It was a big shock. No one really understood the immense impact that this would have. The country is a different place since then. Terrorism's become a huge threat no matter where you go.
Since the attacks of September 11th, security has moved to the forefront of our national conscience. With the support of numerous government agencies, including the CIA and the Department of Justice, the University of Notre Dame is developing iris recognition technology that will more accurately identify potential threats.
Essentially, anywhere you want proof of someone's identity, iris biometrics would be a potential choice of technology.
Your iris will never change. Once you take in your picture, it can be used for the rest of your life to identify you, and it could also identify people who we want to prevent from causing harm.
Being involved in biometrics has been very rewarding in all sorts of ways. We've had a large degree of funding, which means that we can involve undergraduates meaningfully in the research and that they can feel that they've accomplished a chunk of work that's sort of their own.
I'm very proud to be part of something so huge. It's empowering to know that I'm working towards something which could have huge implications for our future.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for our safety.
We are the Fighting Irish.